Hi, this is Girish from Indian Print and Publisher, and I'm here in Media Expo at 2021 at Greater Noida, and I'm with Mr. Mitesh Purohit, the partner, and Sumit Gupta, also the partner of the Empire Technologies. Sir, can you please share the experience of Media Expo 2021?
The Media Expo, which we last time participated, it was organized in 2019, and during that time there were a lot of exhibitors. When the Media Expo in 2021 was going to held, at that time we thought a lot that after COVID-19 it was the first exhibition, but we took a risk and it was a good response till today. Compared to 2019, 2021 has very less exhibitors, but the number of customers which are coming, they are genuine customers who really want to buy, and we had a good response till now.
Okay, so can you please tell us the Empire Technologies?
Empire Technologies, hum लेजर और सीएनसी राउटर्स के अंदर डील करते हैं, और कंपनी को स्टार्ट करते वक्त मैंने और मितेश जी ने अपने आप से कमिटमेंट किया था कि हम बहुत अच्छी क्वालिटी का ही मशीन रखेंगे, क्योंकि सस्ती क्वालिटी का मशीन बेच के हम रोज़ उसका टेंशन नहीं लेना चाहते। इसलिए आज हमने विद इन 3 ईयर्स वी हैव इंस्टॉल्ड मोर देन 600 मशीन ऑल ओवर द इंडिया। इसमें हमने हर स्टेट के अंदर, हर डिस्ट्रिक्ट के अंदर हमने अपने मशीन को पहुंचाया है, वो सिर्फ अपने क्वालिटी, कमिटमेंट और डेडिकेशन के दम पर, और यही मेरी कंपनी का लोगो है, और इसी के दम पर हम आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, और भगवान ने चाहा हम इसमें और आगे बढ़ते रहेंगे। थैंक यू।
इन दिस मीडिया एक्सपो एग्जीबिशन वी आर डिस्प्लेइंग द सीएनसी राउटर एंड सीयू टू लेजर। लाइक देयर आर different kind of customers, and due to ongoing COVID situation, there were a lot of market situations created where machines were sold at a very less price. So in every product range we have a two type of product, one is economical and one is heavy duty. So we are displaying a UT Shark model, which is the most famous model of our company, CNC router, and we have three range of CO2 laser machines. With the experience around 15 years of Sumit Gupta, we have developed a range of machines. Like we have imported the best quality machines which are compared to the European quality, and we are also developing the same machines in India as well. So CNC and CO2 laser machines we are displaying in this exhibition.
So that means you are the manufacturer of the machines?
We are the manufacturer as well as we are the importer or trader of the machines. We deals in different kind of technology, like laser machine. In the field of laser machine, we make machines for the textile, leather, acrylic, wooden, and in that we have 2-3 concepts like XY table machine as well as galvo head machine. और हम laser के अंदर metal cutting machine भी बनाते हैं, उसमें मेरे पास imported और Indian दोनों version रहते हैं, और metal marking में भी हमारा अपना खुद का मैन्युफैक्चरिंग है। थैंक यू।
सो व्हाट आर द यूएसपीज यू आर यूजिंग?
सर, एक्चुअली देयर आर टू टाइप ऑफ यू नो मशीन सप्लायर्स। वन बिलीव्स इन दैट डेवलप अ प्रोडक्ट व्हिच यू कैन सेल मोर, एंड वी आर इनटू द आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ डेवलपिंग अ प्रोडक्ट एंड सेलिंग अ प्रोडक्ट व्हिच कस्टमर बाय रिपीटेडली। इफ वन टाइम कस्टमर एसोसिएटेड विद अस, ही विल associated for the lifetime. Now USP of the machine, we focus more on the technology, and the bigger picture of our machines is you will get the topmost quality. Like if you are using some kind of a motor in a machine, it will be the topmost. If you are using a drive in a machine, it will be the topmost quality. So our USP is one thing: develop a machine which needs very less after sales service. First time invest your time in a machine to develop it, but once it is developed, there are many customers of our company who doesn't buy only one machine. Yesterday also many customers came, repeated orders, and we believe in that quality. We will be most successful when a customer once associated with us, he will associate for the lifetime, and he will only buy from us when we go give the first machine best machine and the after sales good service.
Any expansion plan of the Empire Technologies?
Sir, recently we have started the production, and there are a range of CNC machines, laser machines, you know, technology is growing at a very faster scale, and we want to scale up the production, and we are jumping very soon into the export market, because India has to be a good hub for manufacturing. So till now our domestic hold is very strong in North India as well as Central India. Now second part is South India, and we have to target after that export market.
Any add-on message you want to give to the visitors or to the customers of yours?
विजिटर्स को या कस्टमर्स को मैं एक ही मैसेज देना चाहूँगा, जो भी चुने अच्छा चुने, क्योंकि आप अपना ध्यान अपने मार्केटिंग में लगाइएगा। मशीन को चलाने का रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एक मशीन वाली कंपनी का होता है। आप सस्ता खरीद के आप अपना समय उसमें बर्बाद मत कीजिएगा, अच्छा लीजिए, चैन से सोइए, सुखी रहिए और अपने काम को बढ़ाइए। थैंक यू।
So this is Girish from Indian Printer and Publisher, and thank you for sharing your experience with us, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Good luck for the Empire.
Thank you. Thank you so much.